More than a year after devastating flooding hit Kauai, there's more progress on the island's north shore. A blessing was held this week for the improved Haena State Park. When it reopens to the public, there will be a new reservation system, shuttles to reduce the number of vehicles in the area, and a new parking lot. The area will officially reopen when Kuhio Highway does.